Manipur pays tributes to women panels on Nupilal Day. CM appeals to women to participate in state issues. Government will submit Imphal Smart City proposal on December 15. Thanga Bazaar and Pona Bazaar included in area development program. Entry Minister Okram Ibobi greeted by protesters at Hatta Gulapati. People are protesting bad condition of roads and drainage. Hello and welcome to Impact News. You're watching Primetime News. I'm Shalabdi Toizam with the top stories and latest news at this hour. Manipur today recalled the contributions of women pioneers who spearheaded the movement against the British rule. People across the state observed Nupilal Day today. The main function was held at Nupilal Memorial Complex. Speaking on the occasion, Chief Minister Okram Ibobi appealed to the Manipur women to participate in the state issues and sought their advice in resolving them. Emphasizing the historical significance and importance of the day, O Ibobi said today's generation and the generations to come should remember the role of the women in the historic event Nupilal.
State Asidan Leiva issue Punamakta constructive oiva session Pibiduna, a quick state assay Yamna Shanti Leiva Amadi Safat Horan the Hen of Kumang Sauksan and Never Navada Leiva Mayam Punamakta Kusam Naraga state assay Yamna Shanti Leiva. Tangdu Letaba, Adumba, Sama Sama, Oina, Potnabada, Mayam Punumba, Maruina, particularly Ima Ben Singi, Matin, PBU.
In his speech on the occasion, Deputy Chief Minister Gai Khangam said it is the time to study the changes that have taken place after the historic Nupilal. He reiterated that people should understand the role of those brave women and see if the present generation could follow their footsteps to safeguard the honor of the state. Ministers, MLAs, top civil and police officials and people from different parts of the state took part in observance and offered floral tributes at the Nupilal Memorial Complex. Deputy Chief Minister Gai Khangam appealed to women of Manipur to help in resolving the Tuchanpur stalemate. Gai Khangam made the appeal while speaking at the 76th Nupilal Ningxing Thauram observance at Khwaramban Kaithel, organized by Nupilal Ningxing Thauksil Lob, Khwaramban Kaithel. Even though he described the Tuchanpur incident as very unfortunate, Gai Khangam maintained that it is wrong not to conduct the last rites of those who died in the violence. He said women have to play a big role in curbing the rise in unfortunate incidents, which also give an ugly picture of the state.
For example, Surasanpur Tauri, Ta Hom Hendela, Shumba, Anuba, known as Sanchalapa, Custom Manba, Mayama Sibusito, we never put him on a sea. Achumbarando, Mato, Manamato, Pantolabasu, Achumara, the Marine Lizagani, Imashimusu, Taina Katalfra, a custom Yabra, tradition Yabra, Shirsimusu, a crippled native tongue in that.
In her speech, Social Welfare and Cooperation Minister A.K. Mirabai recalled the contributions of women at the time of Nupilal and said women play a great role in the welfare of the society. She said women of the state should tackle the communal and territorial issues. As part of observance, a race was held for the women vendors of Khwaramban Kaithel.
Manipur bu kanna magi damakta Manipur ki chaktang bada achauba aikoi leiba Miram cha, miram cha kaya na. Ay koi ki chakhao da raaz niti chana ba yaroi. Hai ba wakhalo na duna. Tem ching na ba galoi na na. Thongna phabi ima kaya ching duna. Song thok duna ngasi. Ya koi isha koi shokani ki chigani hai ba ki. Aki thongna puna mak ngak kao kao duna. Adu gumla ba numit adu ki thokdok adu thokhi ba ni.
Chinyamathak Mairapaibi Loop and Chinyamathak Young Learners Club also observed Nupilal Day, and Amarapaibi Sangland was also inaugurated on the occasion. JCILPS convener Khondram Ratan, along with the members of the Loop, were felicitated at the function attended by Lesemba Sanajawa. Speaking at the function, JCILPS convener Ratan said the role of women in Manipur is very crucial, and the three ILP bills were passed as a result of the efforts made by the women in the ILP protest. He also said all should not sit back as the future of the bills are uncertain. All Manipur Nupi Marup and All Manipur Muslim Women's Organizations observed the 76th Nupi Lal Ningsing Thauram. The day coincided with the concluding function of the year-long Platinum Jubilee observance of Nupi Lal Ningsing Thauram at Naharup Tongkong. Women coming from various parts of the state took part in the function. Floral tributes were offered at the portraits of those who took part in the 1939 Nupi Lal. Nupi Khunai Chaukhat Lamjing Loop Kha Nongpok Apunba Nupi Loop Minority Women Development Society and Muslim Women Development Association observed the 76th Nupi Lal Day at Kondong Lairembi Haraubung More. As part of the observance, a race for women was held from More Customs Preventive Force More office to More Town Parking in the morning. Manipur People's Party MPP also joined the observance of the 76th Nupi Lal Ningsing Thauram. The party held Nupi Lal Ningsing Thauram at its office. All Manipur Muslim Women's Cultural Organization also held a function at A. Gani English High School, Minuthong Hatta, to pay tributes to the women activists who fought against the British. Ilangbam Laikai, Apunba, Mairapaibi and Young Progressive and Athletic Club observed Nupi Lal Day. As part of the observance, a women's race was held at Hijam Irabot Memorial Pishum Oinam Laikai. The 24th state level Nupi Lal Ningsing Lamjel 2015 was held this morning. Winner of the race in 60 years and above category, 71-year-old T.H. Ibemhal of Khongjom Kaitel appealed to the women of the state to maintain their dignity and work for the unity of the people. The event is organized by state level Nupi Lal Ningsing Lamjel committee every year as part of Nupi Lal Day observance. The race started at Nupi Lal complex and ended at supermarket complex Singjomai. About 1,000 women from different communities took part in the race, which was held in three categories. Paunam Indra from Tagiel Kongbal won the 46 to 59 years category, while K. Sonia of Thiam Konjil won the 35 to 45 years category. All the participants completed the 1.5 kilometer race.
Thainagi laihida bahan jingjigi thongna lingjenje sigi khalu badan ima jingarang haji laihok to bi sajiju sa ka sa jan ni sajing ngamni ngamoi khangdrabai na haiyeng khajita ngai salakan ima khegi lingjenje gi thongna de ima jinja de ai sire sange thawai thage khala ge ima na yogjeru bane pore ban ha jingje thongna lingje laibi hainingi aduga nagi hujiki kwar zardar sa ba talab sa ba sigi sa ba sigi pangda mi jadi lam jing gi thauna ling je phudok sungam ngam mo
nupi lan gi nimina la ko sida mai tai nupi gi thauna do manghan dana laibo oisnu haina ne ai ayak na haijal
ni mai tai nupi gi thauna thauna da gi thauna ya na uthong ning da ngam mi haiba do nupa nupi na thauna lai na uthopa ngam mi haiba do ai gi sa da gi thoksara ga uthopa panja ba da gi yaujarak pa
Life Center Manipur, in collaboration with IHBT RIMS and Lions Club Imphal Greater, organized the 12 voluntary blood donation camp 2015 at RIMS. 30 volunteers donated blood at the camp. The proposal for Imphal Smart City will be submitted to the Government of India on the 15th of this month. Disclosing this, Chief Secretary O. Nabukishore today told newspersons at the conference hall of All Secretariat that, considering the public opinion, works will be taken up for urban mobility and retrofitting. He also said Thangal Bazaar and Pauna Bazaar are included in the area development program.
Mahurki Secretary R.K. Dinesh Masamak Musungatei Officer Singh Chalaga Asigi Semgat Sagata Sagarpada Koi Consultant Oiba Hariba Farm Asiga Lwanana Final Wana Delida Discussion Taromatunga Dietramwada Vara Sarkar Asmaitunga Submit Agoni Roughly about 28,000 plus ki response pange Masigi Matungina Imphalgi Pan Sitigi Kwaidigi Dargar Oyana Mayamna Pongduriba Services Asika Inuabada Urban Mobility in Hai Area development ki matang hida ahum laibani ahum jida laiba 28,000 plus response da retrofitting ne hena Imphal gi disanani hena pami hena darkar lai hena dumai to na response pibi reba missing hai bi rai.
The results of various competitions organized by IMC on Imphal Smart City were also declared at the press meet. W. Joyrani won the first prize in Smart City Vision, L. Chingsangamba in essay, R. K. Bandit in Smart Logo, and H. Prem Kumar in slogan writing. The two-year-old boy who has been missing since the 9th of this month was found dead this morning around 11. A team comprising of Wangu Police Station OC K. Ranjit, Sugno OC and Fire Service drained a pond at Chiren Kongnang to search for the missing boy and found him drowned in the pond. The boy named Moirangthem Paikhomba was the son of M. Shyamchandra Singh. A dead body was discovered at Kakching Ithai Maru under Technopal Police Station today. The deceased appeared to be of about 15 or 16 years of age. The body bore a bullet mark on the head. Sand miners found the body from the area around 10 in the morning. Chief Minister Okram Ibobi Singh was greeted by protesters with placards at Hatta Gulapati today. The Chief Minister was coming to Hatta Gulapati this morning to attend the wedding ceremony of the son of Rajya Sabha MP Haji Abdul Salam when he was accosted by residents who were shouting slogans. They were protesting against the negligence of Hatta Gulapati Road for over 20 years by the government. Members of United Hatta Gulapati Development Council stood on the sides the road and shouted slogans against the nuns' repair of the road and drainage system for over 20 years when the Chief Minister approached the road. The protesters said the local MLA and the Rajya Sabha MP, who is from the locality, have neglected the road and drainage, leaving them in a deplorable condition even though the government is planning to turn Imphal City into a smart city. They warned that if the government and authorities concerned do not take up necessary steps at the earliest, they will intensify agitation and close the roads in Hatta.
Road damage lady bachi chahi kya dagi le re habse masi hanjin hanjin na law khraba samitta khraba memorandum kapi khre karigumba masi ki matang da ekoi prajanang asi voice piri bese immediately step si mar lawi ba na tabata ragadi masi gi makha ta ba akan akan ba khungjang kyam changani lambi thingjalakani loina loina na ekoi minithong hata road vip road chali bese akoi gi hospital palace ground asi yauna akoi blockage tawsalakani masiga mari lena athubda concern minister makaina mieng chambi.
Thangmaiban MLA Khumukcham Joykishan today said the union ministers whom he met has told him to prepare projects of the works he wants to implement. He said the union ministers also assured that they would come to Manipur to see their implementation. Speaking at the 6th Foundation Day of Thangmaiban Kendra Development Organization Takdo at Marwari Dharmshala at Thangal Bazar, Khumukcham Joykishan said he will take up development works in different areas of Thangmaiban. Seven persons who won gold in different sports disciplines were also presented gifts at the event.
Miam Punamaki, I come with the later Pazamasu, the Aga Pazama Tani. I want the boat Tada, but Tada the Baiduna, at the moment. Aduna, Masi the Yahuna Tamabandi played the Pazam, Punamak say, ayonda bo thada bo su thada bo su amat to ina punjal laga thang gi a koi chapat labi da punjal me na si haina ai puna mata a koi hu ji operation ma tong tam ra rims ta ji ai sim ta 40 days 50 days ma tong da ta utra ga di ki u ji saman da na lai ti a ko ma koi pom pang ye adan ai amu su within this week sai amu direct punar ga ma survey am sar kan rims ta ad union minister so am another visit am sar kan ar rims atu matung da acho upgrade to laga manipur labor praja sing se mase yam se jang lai ek bai pochi ma koi ko na bas se pona gane
Thongju MLA Thongam Biswajit has requested the Prime Minister to deploy National Highway Protection Force along the highways of the state. Speaking at a felicitation organized by Joint Development Committee of Polling Station 5x42, 5x43 and 5x44 at Social Youth United Club Ground Uchekon Khunau, the BJP MLA said during his meeting with Prime Minister Narendra Modi in New Delhi, he requested the Prime Minister to identify and punish corrupt ministers of Manipur. He assured the people that works which were left incomplete while he was MLA of Trinamool Congress will be completed soon.
Kendra se apung thaba amadi awarba kendra mo porpa hai se akui wakal loda thongiwa miyoi bahai se matam matam ki wakal lor ni miyoi bagi wakal lor bongo nai ito bale ka ija lemi na ba hai se kut khanda ba yaadi sa ina ba yaadi akui kunna leka ija lake da ba akui kapat borangi matan lachu makus yao na
The body of 23-year-old L. Pomai, who was found dead in a suspicious way, was brought to Imphal from Bhubaneswar by Jet Airways today. Pongmai was from Kabung Karong in Senapati district. His family and relatives, along with a large number of people from his village, received the body at Imphal International Airport. The body was taken to a village after traditional rituals were observed at the airport. It may be mentioned that Pongmai went to visit his brother in Bangalore on the 27th of last month and he was found dead after 5 days in Bhubaneswar. The 9th Foundation Day of Manipur State Commission for Women was celebrated today at Kuranga Nayani Hall on DC Complex Lamphelpat. A number of legal experts and resource persons spoke on the rights of women at the event. PHE and Labour Minister I. Hemachandra urged the women to approach the commission if they feel that their rights are violated and fight for their rights with the help of the commission.
State Women's Commission na achauba Manipur ki pan body emo ina commission na mo ina akoi ki right mayam se protect tawna bagi paikhat piriba mayam se Women's Commission na from time to time mafam kuding makta chatna chatna Manipur ki kona kon jinda chat piduna kari guma na koi ki right ase pid rekanda Women's Commission da kari high bi ai go men da kari high bi ai go men da kari demand ton bi ai kari implement ton bi ai hai bi se
One day discussion on the rethinking and redesigning of the criminal justice system in Manipur was held today. Senior and junior advocates of High Court teachers and students of Law College attended the program organized by Northeast Dialogue Forum at Hotel Classic. Taking part in the discussion, teacher of LMS Law College Dr. N. Pramod said there is legislative intention in every law and the public should take part in the policy making of legislative intention.
Koigi area karada petty criminal cases karada koigi chana kanglon gi matung ina ekoigi Manipur gi lejermi ba niyum kanun khara in bukha kiwane adigo major part of the criminal justice system the citizenry bukulaising city central act atani yamna hen instrumental wore ba law rules koigi law abiding citizen wore ba ai ba sangvidhan chatpa sangvidhan gi constitutional governance level ba chi dadi law ga policy si gi importance yam lai gare not only saiki social life political life khotna economic life to not taba even saiki justice se kramai to the needy people the address the hun gada ki habi context is people ki participation cha to ki mate vital word
For the first time in the history of Manipur, Health Ministry sends two sets of questions for the written examination for the recruitment of 116 staff nurses in RIMS. A lottery was held to choose a set of questions and a seal was broken in front of media persons. They were then sent to exam centers through monitoring cell officers. 6,151 candidates are appearing in the examination in 10 centers. RIMS Director Professor S. Rita said the questions were sent from the Health Ministry to avoid any problem.
Mapandagi question set and is it Tabira Echo? Okay, Amata Yaute, Moina Tarakle, Gokina says a Tame, all Sidaki Mang the Lady, but Mamsin, Moina Tabira say, Yankana Honaraga, at least Sibogis TS, is that when anything, any controversy, any leakage, Laytena by Yankana Honazay, Lay Royana Sukale, and the Kisi, Koyankana Honazamanico.
31st All Manipur Medical Conference 2015 began at Ima Hall, Lamphel Path today. Indian Medical Association, Manipur State Branch organized the two-day conference on the theme Heart Healthy Environment for this year. Former Ima President Dr. T. H. Brajabidu, retired Professor C. H. Manglem and retired Professor T. H. Prem Chand Singh were honored for their contributions in their respective field and a souvenir was also released. Speaking at the function, Director Health Service and Mission Director Dr. Okram Ibomcha Singh said there is need to improve health facilities in the state and steps have also been taken for the restoration of private hospitals and clinics.
So therefore, we have to increase the quality of medical care in our own state. We need to improve in these two colleges. It's very heartening that ZNMC has started dialysis. It's a good and very encouraging. Each college should have ventilator facilities and the dialysis should be a must. And one very heartening thing is, in Dr. Ratan's mother care and hospital, he has already started surfactant therapy.
The 21st Foundation Day of Manipur Tourism Development Society was celebrated today at Lamyanba Sangland Palace Compound. Chairman, Planning and Development Authority, MLA T. Mangibabu, MLAs Lysom Ibomcha, RK Imo, members and well-wishers of the society attended the event. Speakers at the event observed that the state needs a tourism policy to promote tourism in the state. Speaking at the occasion, MLA T. Mangibabu said, state government and many entrepreneurs are taking up various projects and programs. However, self-awareness and self-responsibility have to be inculcated among the people first to promote and develop tourism in Manipur. Dasam has alleged that the former finance secretary of Ananda Higher Secondary Academy and some persons are collecting money in the name of constructing a statue of ILP Sapam Robin Hood who died in ILPS agitation. It asks them not to indulge in such act and talk with Dasam on the issue. N. Kelchandra Singh Charitable Trust Imphal will organize All Manipur Thangai Laiteng Sangdamnaba at Achom Lekai Basketball Ground Cum Community Hall, Uripok Achom Lekai on the 26th and 27th of this month. Trust Chairman Khaidem Manmohan Singh made announcement at the press meet held at the Trust Office at Uripok Ningthau Khongjam Lekai. Detailed information about the competition can be had from the Trust Office. Now the sports news. Neroka FC defeated Mohammedan Sporting Club 2-1 in an electrifying match of the 2nd Division 1 League played at Kumarlam Park Main Stadium today. O.I. Joseph of Neroka opened the account in the 49th minute of the match. Ajay Singh of Mohammedan Sporting Club equalized in the 72nd minute of the match. Players from both the teams fought aggressively to make a lead. The match had to stop for some time following a brawl among the players in which referee showed a red card to L. Ashok Singh, goalkeeper Neroka and Taurus Mane of Mohammedan Sporting Club in the 88th minute. Finally, M. Ashok netted another goal for Neroka in the 90+6 minute to seal the win. Neroka FC will take on Guwahati FC on the 19th of this month at the same venue. LSIC Lamlai and SCY Yumnam Kuno entered the quarterfinals of the Sector Trophy Lamlai Kendra Village Wise Men's Open 7th Aside Football Tournament. In the match played today, LSIC Lamlai trounced Saipo Haikak Mapal 3-0, while in another match, SCY Yumnam Kuno beat YDCL Pungdongbum 4-1 to book their place in the quarters. 20 teams are taking part in the tournament organized by Social Sporting Club Sector at its ground. Model Club B, Chinyamaka beat DSU Kwaketel by 53 runs in the 7-league match of the 13th Manipur Veteran Cricket Tournament at Langthabal Public Ground. Model Club B Chinyamaka won the toss and batted first, making 144 runs in 30 overs. In reply, DSU Kwaketel could make only 90 runs. Model Club B Chinyamaka's all-rounder Sanjit bagged Super Mani Singh man of the match. 10 teams are competing in the tournament hosted by Manipur Veteran Cricket Association. Cham Kagempally will meet Cyclone Thangmibunt in tomorrow's 8-league match. KYC Kakulong trounced Alpha Dimdailong FC 5-0 in a match of the 3rd Palmaipu Kamaupi Memorial Zeliarong 6-a-side men's football tournament played today. In the 2nd league match of the day, SKYC Sawambung beat KYC Kaikhu 2-0, while in another match, Namdulong Youth Club thrashed Shirem B 9-0. In a league round of the 11 Players Trophy Kang Tournament, Yai School B Kangkut beat CSC Khundrakpam Kangkut 18-12. 9 teams are taking part in the tournament organized by Yai School Kangkut at Sri Sri Gopal Dev Mandap Yai School. There will be no further matches until a new fixture is released. Sixth Manipur State Canoeing and Kayaking Championship kickoff today at Kangla Moat Imphal. In the C1, C2, C4 and K1, K2, K4 events of the sub-junior and junior boys and girls category, Sendra Youth Club won 18 gold, 5 silver, Young Physics Union Lalambung won 6 gold, 16 silver and 2 bronze, while Anoba Mangal Foundation, Sendra Thanga won 11 bronze medals. 74 players, including 3 district teams and Manipur Police Sports Club, are taking part in the tournament organized by All Manipur Canoeing and Kayaking Association. Before we end, let's see the headlines once again. Manipur pays tributes to women pioneers on Nupilal Day. CM appeals to women to participate in state issues. Government will submit Imphal Smart City proposal on December 15. Tangkal Bazaar and Pongno Bazaar included in area development program. And Chief Minister Okram Ibobi greeted by protesters at Hatta Gulapati. People are protesting bad condition of roads and drainage.